2-year-old was hurt in a bizarre accident in Portsmouth. Police tell 10 on your side the child was on a bicycle in the rider's lap when a car hit the bike, knocking the child to the ground. It happened this afternoon near the Victory Village Apartments. The child went to Maryview Hospital for minor cuts and bruises. Police ticketed the bicyclist for reckless driving. The driver of the car may also face charges.